Hey, yo, everybody. It's Baron Banana here. Baron Bananas. Merry Christmas to everyone, and happy holidays to anyone not celebrating Christmas. So, I'm actually feeling a little under the weather, and, yeah. Just kind of stayed home today. Merry Christmas, Jen. So for today, instead of going for what I was initially going to plan, just another Gundam stream, I'll just go with something a little simpler. Just RWBY Grimm Eclipse. Yes, RWBY and Zeus are both on the bed. They've been hanging out with me. Both of them are there. Yeah, so I figured I'd go with a little simpler game, just for a short while. Just something to do. So go with RWBY Grimm Eclipse, a game I bought back when it was in the open beta. And then I kind of forgot about it. Anyway, we're just going to kind of get into it. Also going to be using this time to kind of try out the OBS's game overlay, because windowed on this thing is still covering the entire screen. So I can at least see chat, and can send... actually, no, I cannot send messages if I need to. That's annoying. Whatever. I'll work it out. Yeah, that's what my phone is for, if I need to send messages. Gonna attempt single player, maybe? Okay. Alright. I don't even know. I don't even think I selected a character. Oh, now I can. I don't have Team Juniper, so I'll just gotta stick with good old Team RWBY. And I'll use, in my opinion, the best girl, Weiss. She's also snowy themed, so that fits more with the Christmas spirit. Used to everything again. No double jump. Ranged. Okay. Yeah, just let me know if the volume's too loud, too quiet, or whatnot.
And I thought today would be relaxing.
That's a thing.
Area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Anywhere? Nope.
Okay.
Okie doke, no problem. Enjoy making dinner.
Yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Let's see if this one puts up a challenge.
Nothing there.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
I'll take that. Another one for my collection.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. Good work.
Well, damn. Fast. At least it carries over the skill points. Yeah, make myself last a little longer.
Control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
I like how our ranged attack will take these things out in one shot. They're just so weak.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Let's not die this time. Damn it. Oh boy. Well, that's... Oh, I'm dumb. I'm using the wrong command. There, now it should say the proper thing. Cool, I'm sucking. Come on, Weiss. You gotta be good. I mean, you probably are good. I'm just terrible.
Another one for my collection.
Well, I mean, plus side, I keep dying. I keep picking that thing up and getting experience. I'll brute force this game.
I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
Oh, almost flawless.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Ah, There it is.
Perfect.
That was easy.
Form.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
One more wave. I can do it. I can do it. Dead.
Bravo.
Okay.
The security network in this region is
only died three times.
I'll get some of our staff.
It's okay though.
Didn't find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work.
Perfect form.
Perfect my ass.
Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
This looks interesting.
More dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. You will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Or, you know, I just hit it from long range. And I never have to worry about it spinning. Okay there, buddy.
Perfect form.
Alright, off to a good start so far. Level 2. Feel like I'm having too much difficulty, I'll just quit out and go to multiplayer so I can have a bunch of randos on the internet potentially carry me. But I mean, so far I'm okay. We'll see how long this lasts.
A stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Happy hunting.
Stay frozen. Skill potentially after I deal with all this. I wonder what the heck that challenge was.
Just a little longer.
Oh yeah, coughing hasn't stopped. How you doing? Have a drink for me. Enjoy it. That's totally useless because I'm on my own. Counter enemies. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing that, obviously. Reach level 10. That's gonna take a while. Defeat enemies with heavy attacks. Well, I'm doing pretty good so far. Team attack. I bought this game a few years ago when it was still in beta and just kind of forgot about it. So the whole game's been out since. I decided, you know what, for just kind of a simpler stream, I'll just throw it on because it's all hack and slash. Nothing crazy.
Another one for my collection.
Thank you. easy, yet I was nearly dead. All the boxes to try and get some experience before I start doing the wave stuff. One more box. I hate your arcing range. Ah!
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages. Was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! The way there. Keep up the good work.
Oh, that's more useful.
Halfway point, team! Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Running away. I don't want to die again.
No match for me.
Just received a report. Right, the symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff member. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward to victory!
Kills. Just keep on trucking.
Professor Port informed me that you found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlot Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the bloody men.
Here we are again. I hope things go better than last time.
More free experience.
I'll take that.
But seriously, why am I getting stuck on a curb?
It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Why can't things ever be easy?
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
Before I do that, I'm going to continue to break boxes. Give me more free experience. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, not the bears. Goodbye, bears. More experience, please. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
The Grimm. They ruined this place.
More boxes, more chances at free experience. Let's go, come on. Give me something. You disappoint me, boxes. Nothing. Anything here? Nope. That was a bust. Even be able to get my next level up. Extra for the ultimate. A revival, which is useless when I'm playing solo. That's it. Everything else after that costs 2, or I don't have it unlocked yet. Fun.
There! That's the facility! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
Stop hitting me! Oh, not a bear. Not another one. Oh, it's a big bear. Oh god, he's coming for me. Oh god. That did nothing. Ranged attacks are my best friend. My best friend in the whole world. Leave me alone, big scary bear. Oh, that was a bad idea. I was out of range for that, damn it. No, run away. Get close. Yeah. ...229 things killed. Woo! I'm just going to be right back. Need to take care of my dogs. am back. Took the time to also make myself a tea to hopefully help my throat just a little bit. But we'll see. Probably won't, to be perfectly honest. That's just my luck. Alright. Now, this was the last level you were able to play back in the beta, so after this, I'm going to be kind of lost on what the hell to expect.
Goodness! Report in!
We're okay, Dr. Ublek.
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen subterranean. This area has become more dangerous than the last time. Visit! So be careful!
Yay, free experience.
Another one for my collection.
Oh, got an achievement. It belongs in a museum. Probably from picking up all those artifacts, which are just chess pieces. I'll waste all the goddamn time I want. Do you want to get experience or not? Yeah, I wouldn't want to fall down there. Ooh, another one. Another easy 100 experience. Weiss, it's the exact same chess piece you've been picking up this whole time. Like, my god. That was easy.
A plus.
More boxes, more experience. Heck yeah. And you just blew up on your own. Alright, that's a change from the beta. Those things used to just have a full health and then explode. You have to beat them down completely. Now they just blow up after one hit? Okay.
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm, but modified, mutated. It's really required. It's fascinating, but they're very troubling. Excellent work, team. Should be able to reach an exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up.
Ugh. Oh yeah, this part.
Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would believe it? moment. Okay, team. Or the card it's attached to could possibly trigger an explosion. Apparently, these tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, we're going to have to power the card's engine. Gather as many nearby dust crystals as you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right. Forget that. Just hurry.
Favorite part, constantly picking up fuel for this damn thing.
That car seems to have run out of fuel. There's no fuel left in the car. Hurry. Gather those dust crystals!
Going. Where do you want me to ground from now? Running, hurrying, getting the hell. Goodies? Yeah, goodies. Ooh, goodies. I want these. Deal with all those guys later. Goodies. Oh god.
You're halfway there. Keep going. That seems to have run out of fuel.
That sounds good.
You're almost there. Oh, it's gonna be close.
Maybe it's gonna be close. I have over 3 minutes.
No fuel left in the car. Hurry.
Yeah,
gather
go
those
on,
dust.
I'm going. Hey, I did it.
Uncomfortable, Karen, take your conference. Phil, who reprogrammed the security network? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grimm come from? I have several theories, and none of them good news.
Level over? Yep. Sweet. 276 kills, level 8. Woo. Alright, time for the new stuff. Just gonna keep on using Weiss, because Weiss is nice. range? Do I want a... I want a better ultimate. Or do I want faster recovery or more ultimates in general? Ooh, this is tough. Well, which one gets counters? Let's see, level 10. Oh, yeah, that's team attack, not ranged. I'm an idiot. Well, team attack is always helpful. So I'll just use that.
We should look around for a way to open.
Try this door. Well, fighting something. More of the same. I don't think bears can deal with, you know, ranged attacks at all. Just gonna try and change one thing real fast in OBS. Phone as much.
It's probably no accident these columns are here.
Oh yay, platforming. All for 100 experience.
I'll take that.
Achievement unlocked, cleverly disguised jumping puzzle. Was that clever?
That tree is beautiful.
I mean, it looks like every other tree. Oh, that's so much better. Heck yeah. I don't think I was supposed to get up that up here. Oh well. Or if I was.
This looks interesting.
Yeah, I don't know what I just did. Let's just keep moving. I think I wasn't supposed to be able to get up here. Oh well. I'll just go back and finish what I have to actually do. Just kill that guy. Oh, no, not one to use.
Another green one? This is not a good sign.
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grimm you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Okay. Any two more level ups where I can get anything of use. What's over here? Anything? Ooh, more experience.
Another one for my class.
Just something to kill.
Proper form is still important here.
This looks like a boss-ish arena.
Thank you.
yeah.
Aw, too cold for you?
Hi.
Together.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, you're relentless. But not that hard.
Eliminated.
Team, that was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from. And more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
Three, 53. Woo. Almost at level 10. So that'll be something unlocked.
This looks interesting.
I'm gonna hope I can go up above level 10, otherwise I'm not gonna be able to get, like, anything else. They call you the Ice Queen because you're a bitch.
Aw, too cold for you?
I mean, we're a bitch.
Is that it?
No sign of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
Another key, perhaps? Let's see if this works.
That was easy. Experience. I feel like I'm gonna be going down there at some point, or is that where I started? I think that's where I started.
At
least I got the ranged one done, finally.
Is that it?
Okay, let's see what... Shoots an icicle that freezes enemy in its path. Ooh, that might be actually be pretty useful. Alright. Probably upgrade her ultimate, though.
Look for a key in those bosses.
Because I'm going with the base ultimate this whole time, and I don't think it's gonna do much longer. Oh. Okay. Got a feeling I'm gonna be getting the key to that door after this. That's a
what
ship.
What are they loading onto that ship? Something's not right.
Team, this discovery is a bit unexpected and worse than I feared. That appears to be an active Merlot Industry ship. Dr. Merlot hasn't been heard from or seen in ages. I must inform Osmond at once. Meanwhile, I want you to investigate that ship, but please.
Counter a crap ton more, and okay, about halfway there with the heavy attacks. Okay, cool. Good to know.
One more key to go. Let's see if this works.
Just in a cage.
This temple looks more like a warehouse on the inside.
This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite the discovery.
Ken. Well, can't kill it. Worth a shot. Oh, hey there. Well, guess what? I'm not going down there. Especially not with you there.
I'll take that.
Oh, not this bastard again. Oh god, he's just as fast. Cool.
Goodbye.
Oh, that was fast. Thank you. my range is doing more attack, more damage to him. So why would I do anything else?
Job, you made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
What's in that container over there?
Ooh,
another one for my collection.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
Okay. Island of Dr. Merlot, wow. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade my ultimate, my next,
Uh-oh. I think we're a long way from there. Dr. Ublik, speak up, we can't hear you.
Who is we? It's just you, Weiss. I have to watch that. Because of course exploding barrels.
Let's try contacting him from that communications tower. Those androids don't look
what
happy.
The Robots. Robots and Grimm. Fun. Or just, you know, go around. Start heavy attacking the small fry.
Is that it? Something we can try.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems
not quite sure I caught all that. Something about another tower?
Boxes, experience, gimme gimme.
Form. Is that it? The second tower is ahead. Let's keep moving. Another one for my collection.
Oh gee, thanks for that. Oh no, bear!
So easy.
Am I fighting anything here? No?
Reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
Dr. Ubu? Who is this?
Hey, Jan, if you're still around, that was our boy, Dave Fenoy. Good old Lucifer. That chess piece. Are you kidding me? I was on that. was so on that. Come on. I'm getting that damn chess piece. I don't care. Give it a few more tries, and then I'm gonna just ignore it because screw that. Screw this stupid jumping. Why is there platforming in this game? Yeah, I'm done. No more. I don't care. I can't deal with it.
Exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
That Dr. Merlot? As in Merlot Industries?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right? Spin. Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
Perfect form.
Was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my fitness research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots.
I thought a grand total of what? 4 robots? not really. Well, at least I keep all the experience. I gotta give this another try.
Is always so bad all the way out here.
I fell right
through
it.
You're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in. Well, you are the first.
Dr. Uba? Who is this?
Oh, yes. There we go.
Interesting.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
My name's Dr. Malot. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
That Dr. Malot? As in Malot Industries?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
Keep hitting pigs with range.
Goodbye.
That's right, just talk to the hand.
Again, Dr. Murray.
Okay. Ultimate upgraded. Thank God.
You ask? My gold ties, John. Was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress.
Have to delete that after.
I think this was
the bullet was a much safer place without.
You're calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
To make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Achievement unlocked. Unscathed. I don't know what the hell that is. I'll have to check it later. 474 kills. And I've already died a few times. Yeah, like I'm gonna refund everything. Okay. Oh, I got one? Oh, okay. More progress towards ultimate when completing a hit strike. Oh, that's cool. There, let's give myself three ultimates.
What has Merlot done with this part of the island?
Students, have you found something?
There appears to be equipment extracting a substance from the house.
Merlot is on this island for a reason. He's harvesting this substance, and whatever he's using it for...
I got a feeling that's gonna hurt me if I touch it.
Aw, too cold for you?
Oh, robot. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Nope, fuck her off. If he just told me not to do something, let's just do nothing but that.
Good. That definitely got his attention. I want you to follow the pipeline. With any luck, it will lead us right to Dr. Merlot.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
Oh, great. The explodey boys. And him. Things gonna just come in twos.
I guess we have no choice but to take this route.
Hey.
It's amazing that you survived the disaster in Mountain Glen, Merlot. Was it sheer luck or part of your master plan?
Would you believe me if I told you it wasn't my fault?
I believe that you wouldn't take accountability for your actions.
Guys frozen if I can. Is there pain? the ass.
The work done at Manoa Industries was critical to the advancement of artificial intelligence and genetics. Without it, Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much of the damage were you personally responsible for?
Well, how else was I supposed to conduct my research? Our supply of test subjects was running thin.
And when the Grimm came back, the city's population was driven underground where it was safe. No thanks to Merlo Industries.
At least those guys are easy. Well, I hate these robots. I hate them so much. There was an artifact there? No, not you. Totally not magic. All right, where's number two? Jesus. Oh my god. Not a robot gunner. Not fair, not fair, not fair. Now just the big bad bear.
Do you believe things happen for a reason, Oz? I mean, your little prodigy's practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Oh. Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous.
So I literally only get 10 points to allocate? That's not... So I gotta pick and choose what the hell I want. Ooh. Oh well. I think what I've got is pretty good.
Greetings, and welcome to Merlo Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow, today.
This place is a bit creepy.
Huh.
T, team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access terminals that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
Oh, another one. What just spawned?
What do we have here?
Another bear. Thing again, not again, not again, not again.
You're making yourselves at home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome, but my security team rarely feels the same way.
Yeah.
We'll need to shut off the steam to get through.
No, not that way.
What do we have here? The steam is off. We can proceed.
Huh. All my attacks sound muffled. That's weird.
Here at Merlot Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
Any clue where this elevator might take us?
Here before you are the stage 2 processing tanks.
The Grimm are clearly attracted to that substance.
All of them yet?
Break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Is it just me, or is he being a little too welcoming?
What was that?
Any clue where this elevator might take us?
Wish the sound wasn't muffled. I can do about that.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Look, so timid, there aren't any traps here. Yet.
We appear to be in some sort of data processing.
Good find, team. Do you
oh
see
god,
any
not these things again.
Access?
Negative.
Yeah, can't go that way.
Nope.
This way?
Nope.
This way.
Wait, did you just... How could I be so stupid?
Upload in progress.
You did.
Oh god.
Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, students.
Keep these guys frozen.
On, too cold for you.
Finish them now.
Oh, not the big boy. Seem to come in twos.
Goodbye.
It's complete. Let me see. Yes, I have everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels. To the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
Kills. I think this might be the last level. All right. Let's do it.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Don't worry. We'll take care of this.
Your robots suck.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
His machines won't work if the power's out.
Deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine, then. That's how you want to play.
Any clue where this elevator might take us?
Oh my god, you get asked that every time you get on an elevator.
The floor is booby-trapped. Get to the vent ASAP.
Oh no, that was so hard.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Dr. Merlot won't have anything left when we're finished.
Stop him! Already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Is now a good time to ask about that extra credit we should be receiving?
Welcome to the testing ground, students.
Yeah, this feels like a boss area.
With my test subjects, they could use the exercise. According to plan, let's make this more interesting.
Sent the exact same amount of guys out.
A little more effort, maybe? I thought this was my most potent batch of serum.
Two gunners and a bear, a new wave does not make.
I'm beginning to think I've made a huge mistake.
Okay, what's next? Oh, the same stuff as the first two waves. Okay. Add that one to the list. Hey, sweaters. Yes, it is indeed Weiss.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Thank you. How's it going, sweaters?
Plan? Let's make this more interesting. A little more effort, maybe? I thought this was my most potent batch of seed.
Oh god, not these assholes. Stay frozen. Oh, it's going well. Wasn't feeling great, so work wanted me to stay home, so I just kind of did a late, somewhat easy stream. How's your Christmas been going?
Come to this.
That's one deadly-looking specimen. Be careful.
What the fuck?
Don't be shy,
what the fuck?
Students.
What the fuck?
You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back at Beacon. You're easy prey. Is that the best you've got? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I. A little, doesn't it?
Jerome from Moana?
You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry.
Also, welcome back, Jen.
Those powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful pupil.
Also, Jen, you should recognize the voice. It's Dave Fennoy again, aka Lucifer.
No doubt he'll savor your taste, as I savor my victory.
Got a bunch of food? Nice. And exchange gifts? Awesome. Nice. Wonderful Christmas dinner. I decided to go with a traditional Japanese Christmas dinner. KFC. So I got a nice bucket with sides sitting downstairs. Yeah, no, not Tom Ellis' Lucifer, Dave Fennoy's Lucifer. Oh, running away. Oh, good lord. Just spawn more. Oh my god.
Plunge that stinger down and don't let up.
Yeah. All these red guys can go to hell. Stay frozen. Damn it, missed my chance for more damage. Oh well. That red asshole can get away.
This is impossible! You should be getting eaten alive by now!
I've had enough of your shit, red guy. Oh, not where I wanted to be. Oh my god. This is probably where multiple players would come in handy, I would assume. Oh, please. Okay. Not fair, I have to start the whole boss fight over, but whatever.
Stings a little, doesn't it? You're easy prey. Is that the best you've got?
Yeah, 6 times so far just for this game, Sweaters.
Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly. So I did. He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor your taste as I savor my victory. Those powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful pupils.
I don't even notice. Is my ultimate even doing a lot of damage when I do that?
You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry.
Okay, it's doing a decent amount. Oh, not the red asshole.
Crush them with all eight legs. In a rain from the sky.
Stay frozen.
Thank you.
Stay frozen.
Come on! Finish them off already!
Must live.
Is it possible? You should be getting eaten alive by now.
Running. Stay frozen for a little longer. Oh my God. You stupid scorpion asshole.
You'll learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. About this back at Beacon. You're easy prey. Is that the best you got? Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I did. Stings a little, doesn't it? He'll savor your taste, as I savor my victory. Those powerful pincers are going to punish you pitiful pupils. You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry. Stinger down and don't let up.
Oh my God.
Crush them with all eight legs.
That missed.
Make venom rain from the sky.
I wish this stupid red asshole wasn't showing up all the time. Oh. God damn it. No, 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 no. Doing good, doing good, doing good.
No, no! Hang in there, my precious! This is impossible! You should be getting eaten alive by now!
Just gotta play it safe.
Come on, come on! Finish them off already!
For all the characters, yes. Though Merlot isn't in the show, he's game exclusive. But everyone else, so all the girls, the other team, and the teachers, it's all the voices from the show. This is an official game. Yeah, well, I mean, this one's easier since, you know, they all just kind of worked in the office. They were employees, and it's like, yeah, okay, voice your characters, please. Heck yeah! Thank God.
Inconceivable.
It's all over, Merlot. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
There, a way out.
Yeah, it was a long battle. It's probably easier when you have four people playing.
You've done it.
But I did it solo.
If any moment, I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
Oh, 626 kills. My God. And I had a death count of 7. I'm just gonna skip the credits, don't need that. Oh my God. Yeah, it's not a very long game, I guess. Kind of sucks. Yeah, that was the whole thing. I could, if I want to, do it all again as another character. But I'd rather not. That was a lot. But I'm okay with that being a short, quick game. It just kind of gave me a rest from actually having to focus on actual plot and reading crap. Did timestamp. What are you trying to do? You trying to get uptime? Okay, 2.5 hours to finish that game. Right. Yeah. And I think all they've ever done for it after they released it was make the other group of characters from the show playable. I cannot remember what I bought it for when it was back in beta. I don't think it was very much. When it was back in beta, I had a grand total of 4 levels you could play. And your levels never actually carried over. So if you level people up, well, if you want to play again, you're going right back to 0, which was annoying. But yeah, that was the full game. Unless is multiplayer got anything? Oh, they have a horde mode. And then just fight endless waves. So, okay. More stuff for the online crowd. Not much for single player. Oh. Oh. Oh, that felt weird. No, he doesn't. From what I recall, he watches it only so he could write in a blog somewhere of how terrible it actually is. I don't know, Josh is super critical about everything. Well, I'm going to go probably take some medicine, get something to eat, and then chill out for the rest of the day. Maybe. I'll see. Anywho, thanks for swinging by, Jen, PJ, and anyone else that's just kind of lurking. I'm going to try and stream again tomorrow if I'm feeling up to it. That, I'll actually do real Gundam. I will force myself to do voices if I can. Anyways, enjoy your Christmas evenings. I'll see you all later. Me too. I hope you'll be back to 100% yourself, Jen, tomorrow. Later.